your father always say?
That's right, so we stick together. This time with some feeling.
Ninat is the best singer.
I don't want Ninat.
Hiral is a good hunter.
Yeah, she is a good hunter.
How does it feel to betray your own race?
What happened? Because this isn't you.
You think you're one of them?
What would you know about me? What would your presumption about me be exactly?
Where I had it figured, Taruk is the baddest cat in the sky. Nothing attacks him. So why would he ever look up? But that was just a theory.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back?
I'm coming for you. When I do, I'll kill your whole family.
Let's get it done.
I'm riding around town with a ratchet bitch.
Hey bitch, do you really, really, really wanna go hard? Go in the crib, stay-
look in her eye.
Drifter begged him please as he raised his fist before he spoke.
You brought shame to this family.
He's doing everything he can to apologize. He's a good boy.
I like Onung, but I can't feel what I feel. Not after the things he did to my family. It doesn't matter that he's different now.
He knows everything he did to your family was wrong.
I will always choose my family.
Your family wants you to be happy. Neteo, they will understand. If you feel anything for Onung...
I love him. I need to think about my family's happiness, not mine.
Hey, Fish Lips, do you like my brother?
What are you saying?
I mean...
Look, I don't like you.
I'm sure my brother can get someone better, but Neteo likes you. So I'm trying to believe that you'll be good for him.
All I wanted was to be good to him. You know, after everything I did to you and your sister, no matter how many times I apologize, even if he forgives me, he never admits it. He can't. For you. You asked me if I like him. I love him.
Kiri and I are willing to forget what happened. I believe that you're really sorry for everything. But if you hurt him...
Never. I swear I would never do anything to hurt him again. I just want to see him happy.
Okay, fine, then if you're not gay, why are you always holding my hand and kissing me and telling me I'm your boyfriend?
Oh my god, bro, it's fine. It's satire.
That's not what satire is.
I just wanted to say, I just got you a boyfriend.
I don't want a boyfriend. I'm not gay!
Yes, you are.
I don't want a boyfriend.
Oh my god. You're falling for him.
I am not.
You don't speak this way, you sing it over there. I don't know what you're saying.
I will teach you.
to go superstar.
Raven, breathe from down here. Breathe out slowly. Look, your heartbeat is fast.
Sorry.
Try to focus. We must tell my father.
No, I'm in enough trouble with my dad already.
Your father will understand.
He doesn't understand anything. The whole clan hates me. Demon blood. Alien, that's all they see.
I see.
They say that I am the sick boy. Easy to say when you don't take the risk, boy. Welcome to the narcissism. We're united under our indifference. And I'm from the east side of America. We desensitize.